I woke up in a new Bugatti. I woke up in a new Bugatti.
You guys, I'm very worried about season 6 of Miraculous. The writers are literally changing everything that the original viewers love about this show. They are changing the costume design, the animation styles, the landscape, and their freaking faces. There are some characters that they're doing right. Like Marinette. I love the animation, right? Her new suit. Mwah! Chef's kiss, 10 out of 10. I absolutely adore her new suit, but she's not the problem. This is not why I'm making this video. This is not why I'm here. I am here because of what they have done to Cat Noir. Now, I bet most of you have at least seen the post around, like flying all over the place, all over social media. But yes, this is what Cat Noir is supposed to look like for season 6, all the way to possibly 8. But my question is, why would they do this? Everyone loved his original design. Oh, and by the way, do the billions of Cat Noir edits on TikTok not say enough? Do those thousands upon thousands upon thousands of Cat Noir edits mean nothing to you? But of course, they didn't just change Cat Noir. No, they changed Adrian's design as well. But at least this design I can actually bear. I can handle this new design. My only negative about it is his hair. It's very flat, I would say. Very flat, unlike the other hair he had for the past 5 seasons. But you know what? It's fine. It's fine. Everything's totally fine. I feel like the other thing I'm mostly disappointed about is that, like, we didn't really get a time tagger type vibe that we were thinking of. I know they're trying to make a new era of Miraculous, but a lot of people like the original designs and the things that made us fall in love with this show. Especially Cat Noir. Though a lot of people are not happy with these changes, especially me, I still encourage you to still watch the show and tell me what you think about these new designs, and don't forget to like and subscribe if you want. And